Welcome to my channel. I have two walk here to compare. This is the first one. And this is the second one. This one is lambskin, black lambskin with silver hardware. And this one is about 3 years old. As you can see, because it's lambskin, so the side has stretched out. So the more stuff you put in there, the more it was stretched out. And you can see the lambskin. It's not that bad. I mean, I don't baby it, but I don't roughly use it. But of course, I try to be careful, but you can see it's not that bad. It's just a little wrinkle here from the nature of the lambskin when you open and close it. So you do see some wrinkling there. Another one I want to show you is the edges does rub off a little bit. Rub off a little bit, you can see. Let me show you this edge. It's pretty bad if you look, have a close up on it. So this is what happens when you use lambskin. The edges rub off. But it's not really noticeable unless you like look very closely at it. So this is the wear and tear, normal wear and tear after 3 years. Let me show you the back. Just wrinkle from natural wrinkle from opening and closing, and because of the leather, this side it on the because I wear it as a with a chain, it gets the strap pull it up a little bit, so it leaves a little dent here. But this side is okay, so I guess this part of the leather is harder. So it depends on the letter. So yes, the inside here is very scratched up. Okay. Let me show you. Let me take out the chain and show you what I'm talking about here. See, this side is fine because it's harder, but this side, I guess the nature of the leather, so when you carry it, it pulls on it and leaves a little mark here. See? Okay, back to the interior. Pretty scratched up on the inside. Okay. And I emptied it, so not too bad because these are fabric. Well, these are leather. This side is leather and the other side is fabric. This one that I have was made in France. Okay, let's compare it with this one. It's the same exact style, but this one is in caviar leather. As you can see, it's much sturdier. And this is with the rustic gold hardware. And you can see caviar leather would be I'm pretty sure this is a new one, but I'm pretty sure over time this does get rub off too. So the difference between lambskin and caviar leather. Lambskin is smooth, caviar is pebble. Smooth. It doesn't get scratched up as easy. I haven't used this yet, so just want to show you the difference between a lambskin wok and caviar wok. So the leather are the same. I mean, the chain length and size are the same, but also if you see, lambskin is smooth. And the carrier is pebble. And these are the two different color chain. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye.